The campaign was funded by people who donated $20 and $40 and $50, you know, $100 if they could afford it. Like, we funded this whole thing with small contributions from so many people. And we also had over 200 people helping to put up lawn signs, and like, who put up lawn signs. Actually, it was only Cameron Wenzel and Jan Seibert and my dad who put up all the lawn signs. But we put up almost 1,000 lawn signs, and we hand delivered 45,000 flyers. So that just tells you the number of people that are involved. Race. It was great. The best part about it for me was actually the door knocking and actually talking to people in the city about what they love about Regina and what they wanted to see changed. I felt like there was a real appetite for change, a lot of hope and a lot of community spirit involved in this whole campaign, and it was really exciting just to be a part of it. It was a fantastic learning experience for me. I wouldn't change a thing. I wouldn't do anything different. You all were fantastic. You were all just a joy to have as part of the last 4 months. And I thank you for your support. And who knows what's going to happen now? No idea. But, you know, let's just carry on fighting a good fight and making Regina the best place that it can be. I believe absolutely that a city is not the roads and the sewage and the pipes. A city is the people who live here. And that's all of us, right? This is our city. So, let's keep drinking and eating pizza and, you know, I mean, we can turn up the music if we want, I don't know.
Run again!
Run again, yes. Take a job, a paying job, and I was wondering, you know, now what am I going to do? And then Jim Holmes walked in the door and sort of saved my ass completely. So I know that there's lots of other people that help do things, and I'm not going to remember everybody that I want to acknowledge, but my mom and dad are here, my family was here, my son Matt came home for this, and that in itself was worth all of the last 4 months, just to get Matt home for a visit. So, but anyhow, thank you to everybody who helped. Oh yeah, Carly for the t-shirts, the Articulate Ink girls, they're back there. Talking, that's just it. Have fun tonight. Enjoy. Let's go home just experiencing this for the great experience that it was. Okay? Good night, everyone.